Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for February the 17th of 2021, well, it is titled Sun Pillar with Upper Tangent Arc. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image taken showing what is called a sun pillar. Now, sun pillars are something we know about and understand them to be caused by ice disks in the atmosphere. So as little disks of ice shaped like hexagons fall through the atmosphere, they can cause the light of the sun to be reflected and give us a pillar standing up, heading up in the sky. Now up above to the top of this one, we see how it kind of flares out in what is called a tangent arc. Now these we also understand, and they are caused in similar also by ice, but in this case ice tubes, so hexagon tubes of ice instead of just disks. And as those fall, then the light bending through those can cause the pattern that we see up towards the top. Now the good question is, because even that a sun pillar is rare as it is, they don't normally see those, but here we see the combination of two things together, which makes it very unusual and very rare. And except for a quick thinking photographer able to get this image, it would be not something that we see on a regular basis. So what happens here? Well, we don't know completely for sure if it's some combination of the two. Things that we do think we understand in terms of the sun pillars and the tangent arcs, or one theory is that the sun pillar could be created by the falling ice tubes as well. So there may be some way that the falling ice tubes, rather than the disks falling, could also create the pillar that we see down below. Now, it's not completely understood, and as we still try to understand the complex interactions that go on within our atmosphere and different particles within the atmosphere, including things like ice crystals that cause a lot of atmospheric effects that we see and have seen in many pictures. So something like this can only be seen on a planet with an atmosphere. So if we were to look from the moon, we would never see a sun pillar. Even though you could see the sun, the pillar and the tangent arc are actually an atmospheric effect. So we would not actually see these from the moon. We would just see the sun glowing out in space. It takes our atmosphere and many of the unusual conditions that we get here to really be able to see something like this. So it would be very interesting to see what other planets and different types of atmospheres would be able to give us other different effects that we may not even know about. So that was our picture of the day for February the 17th of 2021. It was titled Sun Pillar with Upper Tangent Arc. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.